Many parts of South China witnessed rainstorms and gusty winds from due to Typhoon Paparun, the fourth typhoon of the year, according to local meteorological authorities. Torrential rains hit eastern, central, and western Hainan. A total of 12 cities and counties in the island province of Hainan, including the provincial capital Haikou, saw rainfall exceeding 100 mm, according to Xinhua. The coastal areas and waters off Hainan experienced widespread gusts, with the strongest recorded in Wanching Town in Wanning City, reaching 38.2 meters per second. Paparun, named after a Thai rain god, made landfall in China's southernmost island province of Hainan as a strong tropical storm, the first tropical cyclone to hit China this year, national forecasters said. Formed in the South China Sea, Paparun Center was about 275 kilometers southeast of the Hainan city of Wanning. Paparun was estimated to be 610 kilometers west-southwest of Hong Kong. Hong Kong will be affected by rain and thunderstorms today despite the approach of tropical storm Paparun, which was forecast to make landfall over Hainan Island. The observatory issued the typhoon standby signal number 1, indicating that a tropical cyclone was within about 800 kilometers of Hong Kong and might affect the region. This signal remained in force yesterday as Paparun, named after a Thai rain god, took a more northerly track. The observatory will assess the need to issue a higher tropical cyclone warning signal, depending on changes in Paparun's intensity and local wind conditions.
こちらは新宿警察署です。